Hey guys, it's Chris here.
How's it going, guys? Right here.
We're Expert Dummies, bringing another reaction video. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button on the lower right-hand corner, and when you do, thank you. And if you don't, thanks for watching. Still appreciate you.
Yeah, I appreciate the comments, too, and the feedback, insight you guys have been sharing with us. Some of you guys have taken some time out of your day to drop some insightful paragraphs on our reaction video, so appreciate that.
Yeah, definitely.
Just want to let you guys know, hit us up on Discord. We really appreciate the interaction. We had a few subscribers drop into our Discord channel, chatted with them a little bit over the weekend. So check that out. We have a $2 tier where you can make like exclusive recommendations. So we'll really try to expedite that pick and get it out the following week, because we usually shoot on the weekend. So get those picks in. Check out the Patreon. Now we'll Taylor Swift, man. It's my pick, but it's really my girlfriend's pick because she's a diehard Swift fan. And when this surprise album dropped, she was like, you guys got to do it. You got to do it. And this song, Cardigan, is blowing up. So figured we'd give it a listen.
Yep.
See what it's about.
Cool.
See what all the hype is. Apparently, she sent like actual cardigans to like her best friends and stuff. So I don't know. People are like buying cardigans now.
Smart move.
Yeah.
On cobblestones, when you are young, they assume you know nothing. Sequin smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you dancing in your Levi's, drunk under.
I mean, that's good so far.
Yeah. I think this album, like, it's not as pop as her other albums. At least that's what I've got from it so far.
Come back to me.
All right, so what are your thoughts?
So, I like it. I think it's good. I think her music's really relatable, and obviously that's why, like, she's liked a lot, I would say. I mean, obviously she's really good.
But, very talented.
But obviously, like, at least for me, I like music I can relate to. You know, I like listening to stuff that it's like, oh, like, maybe, like, it's
like that applies to me.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. So I can definitely see that within her song here. I thought the video was awesome. I really like the video. I mean, overall, I'm probably going to give it a 7.8.
Okay.
Probably doesn't make my playlist. I'm just not... It's just not, like, something...
Not our kind of music.
Yeah, like, not something I would probably listen to daily, but it's something that I wouldn't mind, like, coming back to and listening to again.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I mean, I like it. I wonder if there's anything on here. Like, because, like, I feel like even though you say it's, like, not poppy, I still find it to be a little poppy.
I know, it's tough. I don't know if it's just because that's, like, the reputation that she has. Like, I don't know. But I definitely feel where you're coming from, where, like, in my opinion, at least, correct me if I'm wrong, but this album, like I was telling you, is not as poppy as some of her other albums.
Yeah.
But with that being said, I feel like it still has that, like, pop feel to it, slightly. Like, not as much. It's not as prominent.
Not as much,
but,
yeah. But, yeah, I mean, overall, I like it. I think it's a good song. I'm definitely down to do more, you know, and, request them.
Yeah. I mean, it was a huge album. I think it broke all kinds of records for, like, biggest debut. I don't know if it was for 2020 or if it was, like, ever on Spotify, but broke a bunch of records. I know, like, all of the album, like, all the songs are doing wild on billboards and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But, I think, like you mentioned, that fact that her music is so relatable to, I guess, a lot of people, that's really what gravitates people towards her music.
Yeah, like the lyrics, like, kissing in cars and downtown bars, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, okay, like, most, I would say, like, generalizing, a lot of people have done that.
Kissed
in a car or a bar. You know what I mean?
Like, yeah,
so, like,
exactly.
It's like,
okay,
like, you can relate.
Right.
So.
I mean, rating, I'd probably give it, like, an 8.10 just out of appreciation for her talent, but I don't think it made...
8.10?
Oh, 8.0 out of 10. 8.10, is that a fucking number? But anyway,
8.1, right?
Yeah. I'd give it a 8 out of 10. Just, again, like, out of appreciation for her music.
810.
Yeah, I'd give it an 810 out of 10. But probably wouldn't make my playlist just because, again, just really not my kind of music.
Yeah.
But I'm open to doing more because, again, I really think she's talented. But that's all I got.
Yeah. So if you guys want to request anything, definitely go to our Discord.
Let us know.
If you want, like, priority on those songs, you can just sign up for our Patreon. It's like $2, and you get expedited songs. We'll do them the following week, so you'll get them out as soon as possible. But, you know, requests, they'll generally take a while because, you know, we have our picks.
So many,
and we have so many piled up right now. But Discord's more of a way if you do want something kind of immediately. That's for you guys.
Easier way to get in touch with us too. I mean, we're active on Discord.
Yeah, exactly. And then check out our Instagram, Expert Dummies. And then I think that's gonna wrap it up. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And when you do, thank you. And if you don't, thanks for watching. We still appreciate you. But stay tuned for our next video.